biggest courtesy to Rupali ma'am. She is the producer of the show.
And obviously the thought, I mean, the concept is really close to her heart. So everything comes out from, she's the source basically. And then obviously that wonderful team of creatives, the writers, the screenplay writers, the on-set crew, our directors, who guide us. And because execution pe bhi, it matters that their vision comes through to the audiences. So I think, the entire team, man. Even our ADs, our creative team, our production people,
every technician, every department,
sound department, yes. Light department, costume department, yeah. Light department, cameraman, DOP, yeah. Everyone.
जब अवार्ड शोज देखता था ना, कुछ देखता था जहाँ पे हम लोग बताते थे कि हम इनका थैंक्स करते हैं, उनका थैंक्स करते हैं, तो मैं सोचता था यार हर एक इंसान का नाम कैसे याद हो जाता लोगों को. नाउ वर्किंग विद दीज पीपल आई फेल्ट कि ये लोग इतना काम करते हैं, हम लोगों को झेलते हैं, आर्टिस्टों को, मतलब उनके टैंट्रम्स व्हाटएवर, हालांकि हम नहीं फेंकते इतने, बहुत अच्छे हैं. But phir bhi
to the show and that thought, like if you ask me per se, it did not even occur to me for one split second. You know, it's great, you know, that we all share the burden, we all carry the burden together, and there are so many different stories for the audiences to watch and to enjoy, and kitne different shades hain. And I think we're all very secure as people also in our different characters, because they are so varied. You know, Pari's character, Kaju's character, Neil's character, they all bring different shades, and the idea is to, you know, kitna relatable hum content bana sakte hain for varied audiences of the country, because India is a huge country, and this show at least gives us the chance, the makers the chance, the television industry as a whole the chance to sort of explore so many different, like a special child, a special character, a girl from the mountains, you know, a pahadi, with Dev sir bringing in a different whole level. So yeah, and Neil's character, the youth of today, the guy next door, the boy next door. So I think it's everybody's very very secure, like in this.
But hamara cast bhi na waise bahut bada hai in general, like it's a huge cast, and every actor brings in so much jab wo aate hain ek scene karne ke liye, ki इट्स लाइक हम सब एक परिवार बने हैं पहले सीन से. जब हम सब ने पहला सीन किया था, सिंस दैट डे ऑन हम सब इतने क्लोज हैं, सब बहुत कंफर्टेबल हैं एक दूसरे के साथ, और इट इज़ एक्चुअली लाइक अ रियल फैमिली. सो जो वर्क एनवायरनमेंट है वो इतना प्लेजेंट है कि ऑल द वे टू नायगांव आते हुए भी ना दिल करता है कि इन लोगों के पास जाना है. तो इट्स अ फीलिंग लाइक दैट. या
I think she is the warmest of the all, and with the ease that she opens up with everybody, वो सबके, like अगर हम थोड़े introvert या reserved भी हैं, तो she has an ease with which she has, you know, conversations. She just breaks the ice like that.
Yeah.
So it's so easy.
So इसके मैं नहीं करता हूँ.
That's why. That's why I'm Pari.
But जो चीज़ मतलब हमें हर इंसान को देखकर खुशी होती है, ऐसा नहीं है set पर जो जो आता है.
Because even Dadi, for that matter, I was going to say, she is high on life.
Yes, yes, high
she
energy.
She is so most like happy on set. वो जितना enjoy करती है, it's just a delight to watch her.
बताता हूँ, एक बार light चली गई थी और सब लोग बैठ गए थे, but वो क्या कर रही थी? ध्रुव को उन्होंने ना पकड़ा है कैमरा, वो फोन पकड़ा है, उसको बोले light फेंक मेरे मुँह पे, और वो फिर भी stories बना रही थी. So
दादी तो वेरी
एक्चुअली आप कभी ऑफ कैमरा आओ और बस ऐसे कैमरा चला के छोड़ दो, हमारा अपना एक गुड से मीठा एक चल रहा होता है, बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग और बहुत मजेदार होता है.